Okay, ready, set, go. This is a quick video on how to set up an SSH key to TrueNAS server. There's three steps. First thing you need to do is run ssh-keygen in terminal. You go ssh. This will generate a key in your home directory in your SSH folder. You can use the existing name, but if you already have a key with this name, you can rename this key. So let's do that. Oh, no passphrase. All right, that's done. Second step is to log into your TrueNAS server and create a data set, which will be your home directory. So let's do that. Pick, pick, pick. All right, go to data sets. Choose where you want your data set to be created. I'm gonna add data set here. I'm gonna name it Mo. And we're gonna make it SMB. Click save. Step one, create the key. Step two, create the data set. Step three is create the user. Go to credentials, create user, add user. Username is Mo. Password for Mo. Confirm the password. All right, now Mo needs some auxiliary groups to function, so we're going to give him FTP, give him SSH. SSH, there we go, and group B for some other things that we to do. And now where it says choose key, this is where we're going to choose that key that we just made. It's going to open up our SSH folder where we saved it, and we want to choose the public key from Mo. Click open. On the right here where it says shell, click bash. Scroll down on the last one and click allow all sudo commands with no password, because Mo needs to do some things. And then on the left here where it says directories and permissions, we're going to choose that directory that we created for our user Mo. And then we're going to give permissions for us as read write execute. And because we're in a group, we're going to give the group read write execute. And everybody else is just going to be read and execute. They will not write to our folder. And do not select the box that says create home directory. Leave this unchecked. Do not check this. If you check this, it will ignore everything that we just did. So leave that box unchecked. And we're all set. Click save. It says warning, this configuration, the existing directory that we chose, will be used as a home directory without creating a new directory for the user. And that's what we want. So click confirm. Click continue. And that's it. Log out. Close that. In your terminal, type SSH, your user, Mo, at your IP address for your server. So you go SSH, the command, the user, at the server. Click enter. And it says here, we're logged in. No password required because we have the key. It says welcome to TrueNAS. So to see where we are, we're going to type pwd for print working directory, and it is the directory that we created. If we type ls minus ahl, enter, you see we have the standard home directory files. So there you go. And then we want to exit out, and that's all you have to do to create SSH into your TrueNAS server. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.